Hello everybody, welcome back to Let's Play Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep. Alright, so let's help Hercules. Hercules broke it. Oh well. Maximum HP increased. Yeah. Seems he wants to see how Hercules is doing. Oh man, we gotta continue the training. Alright. Yes! Damn! Fuck! Luckily, when he ties himself out, that's your chance to fucking get more. Damn! Oh man, come on! Go! Damn! I was gonna fucking... Alright, break it before Hercules... Oh, there we go. Oh man, come on. Alright, I'm just gonna wait it out because, victory! Yeah!
You want to become a true hero, huh?
More than anything. See, my father is Zeus, the king of the gods up on Olympus.
Whoa! Herc, you're a god?
No, I'm mortal. When I was a baby, somebody stole me from my parents and figured out how to take away my godhood.
And this true hero thing?
It's the only way I can become a god again. If I become a true hero, I can rejoin my father and go back to Olympus.
Wow. I guess you really got your work cut out for you.
But what about you? How come you're here?
I'm just trying to make some friends.
Well, hey, you've done that already. Friends, aren't we?
You bet, Herc.
All right, you bunch of rookies. It's time we go over the rules of the game, so listen up. All the matches are divided into two brackets, one for the East and one for the West. Winners from each bracket go head-to-head in the championship match. Now, I signed you two up for the West, because they already got a heavy-hitting contender cleaning up over there in the East bracket. Want to beat him, you're gonna have to hustle in there. those samples.
Heavy hitting contender.
Ben, come on.
Okay.
So heavy hitting, huh? Oh God, they're battling the Unversed.
Yes, we made it.
Yeah, and it's all thanks to you, Ven.
Good, the other kid will be happy to hear that.
No, I need you most of all, Phil. How else am I going to become a hero?
About time you got it.
Whoever wins, no hard feelings.
Of course not. Holding a grudge wouldn't be very heroic.
Hey, just making sure. You're not a hero yet.
True.
Well, great. Freaking Unversed. Of course. Alright, so... Oh, God. It's these! Of course it's these freaking Unversed. Ugh. Holy crap, I'm in the middle of this. Oh god. Fuck. There's like no freaking 1,000 Heartless. No! Oh crap. Oh my god. Jesus.
Ben, you ready? Come on.
Fuck. One did that. Okay. Oh my god. Jesus Christ. Potion! Yes! Fucking... Alright. I don't think I'm getting the pattern. Oh my god! Try again, I guess. Yeah, it's not working. Fuck. Oh, come on! It doesn't... Why is it not freaking... Freaking A. Come on! Alright. Yeah, I'm just gonna freaking mask do that. Ow, my god! That didn't hit any of the others? Bullshit! Oh my god. Sure. There. We did it. Oh, man. Air slide.
Oh, sorry man. I made you lose that match, Herc.
Oh, come on. You don't have to apologize. It was totally my decision.
What? You didn't save any for me?
Hey, you're here.
Hey, I've set my sights on being a hero, too. I just don't run as fast, that's all.
So you both threw the match? Who won, then?
I left first, so it's not me.
Yeah, but I was only seconds behind you.
Still.
Hey!
Well, it took you, so fucking long. I mean, what took you so long to fucking...
See the match, then decide.
Oh, man.
Look, being a hero takes more than just muscle. You gotta have heart, care about people. And sure, you both get high marks for that, but this time only one of you cared fast enough, and that makes all the difference.
Then that means...
Oh, man! I was this close! Well, that's life. I never really introduced myself. The name's Zack. Congratulations, Herc.
Thanks, Zack.
Yeah, well, we'll see if you're still thanking him when I'm through with you. You got a long road ahead of you, champ.
Hey, don't count me out. I've still got plenty of big dreams to go with my lousy luck.
Okay, be honest. You weren't really gonna stop training Herc, were you?
Nah, of course not. I know that kid's gonna go the distance, but he was stuck in a rut. He just needed a little incentive. It's, Ventus, right? Well, thanks to you, Herc here is really shaped up. I owe you.
Nah, I'm glad. I made a really good friend. Somebody to share a life with. Like Terra and Appa. We'll patch things up.
You're leaving?
Yeah. My journey's not over yet.
But you'll visit, right?
I'll stop by once you're a true hero.
Stop by once me and him are both heroes.
Oh. So you mean never come back?
Hey, watch it.
Yeah! Oh! I never equipped my Keyblade! Maybe the Keyblade, if the strength is good, could have helped me out! Oh, what do you know? It's a new world. Well, we can't do that yet, because I think we have to freaking beat these other two worlds first. Then we can freaking do it. Alright, so I'm just gonna freaking... Yeah, I'll just do that. There we go. Alright. Let's try to do this one. And after this, I'm gonna fucking level up. Before I start the next level. The level.
The defender and hero of this town. It is me, Captain Giant.
Hello, Pete.
Your fellow Dubai Hubo senses detect that you got troubles. Just say a word, and Captain Justice will make all your problems disappear.
Who, me?
Meow.
I'm just trying to make some friends. Never mind. Forget it.
Don't be intimidated by my magnificence. Go on and spit it out, then. Remember to vote Captain J.
Vote?
No, well, forget that. How can I help? That's the only reason I'm here.
Yeah, only reason.
I know. Tell me about your town. Everything's so festive. Is it always like this?
Huh? That's it? Nothing else? Well, the festivities are on account of the Dream Festival, which is why I made sure there's carnival stuff all over town.
Really? Like what?
Oh, you gotta see it for yourself. Wouldn't be much of a dream if I just told you.
Right. Thanks.
And kid, don't you go forgetting. Captain Justice is the one who solved all your problems. That would be Justice with a J.
Sure. I got it, Captain Justice.
Rescue is on the way!
A festival, huh? Well, maybe I can make some new friends.
Hey, what do you know? Disney Town! Oh, man. There's the frickin' castle. Let's go see what's going on here with the frickin'.
Well, if it ain't the last kid Captain Justice saved, afraid you'll have to get in line. I'm working on another catastrophe here for these fellas. Huey, Dewey, and Louie were good friends.
Now, I'd hardly call it a catastrophe. Yeah, all we were trying to do was make our own special recipe ice cream.
Well, what happened? I guess he didn't tell him how to use it before going to a fucking asking mother to take him to another world.
We tried.
Say no more, leave it to me. One bowl of ice cream coming right up.
You're just gonna make a mess. Leave it alone, Pete.
That's Captain Justice.
Oh, man.
This machine is busted. Just needs a good pounding.
I'm pretty sure pounding's not gonna fucking.
Justice can't fix it. There ain't nothing you can do, kid.
Maybe not, but there's no harm in trying.
Yeah, and better you than him. Here you go. These are the directions for the machine.
Wait, why didn't Pete just ask for the fucking... on how to fucking use the machine? Ugh. God damn it, Pete. Oh, man. Alright. Well, this all be fine. Yeah, sorry if I'm not talking that much, I'm trying to concentrate on this.
Oh, man.
Yeah. Wow. How's all that ice cream not fucking falling off? Fantastic. And that's it for that world. That's basically all you do. You just play a mini game and done. Oh man. Alright, so we have one more world to go and then we can go to here. So next time, oh yeah, also, I'm gonna probably go back to here and level up a lot because what level am I? Level 12. Yeah. And I do not know. I do not know how hard this one's gonna be. Like, I don't know how hard it is gonna be, and I'm not gonna take the chance, so I'm gonna just level up here, and then when I feel like that I'm pretty much, like, strong enough for it, then I'll come back and do this one. So next time on Let's Play Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep, we're gonna start on this world, deep space.